Your gang has cost us many warriors, but now you'll pay. Drop your weapon, or I'll kill him.
Fine, here's my crossbow. Just don't hurt him. Run, Jack, run!
Thank you.
Victory! Now my bishop upgrades to a rook.
The king and queen's sudden deaths sowed a seed of strife between the twin heirs, which grew into a flower of hatred as the years passed. The pessimists among the counselors gradually split the family in two. Caught in the heat of yet another quarrel, the twins didn't witness their beloved sister slip and fall off the balcony. Their grief shattered the remains of their bond. They blamed each other for her death, sparking a war for the throne. Thus, they became the White Queen and the Red King.
Jack, we warned you to stay inside. If it weren't for Alice, you could have died. Thank you for saving our little brother. We found him as a baby and have raised him ever since. Here, use this to reach the Red Castle. We hope you find your way home.
Thank you. Help! Drop of water, please. The river's poisoned. I was once the Red Knight, until the White Warriors defeated me, leaving me to die. This key will let you into the Red Castle. Here, this is where the Red King is hiding. I hope this helps you.
Thank you. Bravo, Alice. I see you found the Red Queen's crown. But only victory over the White Queen will make you the Red Queen. Give it to me. She'll arrive soon with her army in tow. Then the final battle shall begin. Meanwhile, you'll stay here. Who knows? Perhaps you'll even win this time. Then I could show you the looking glass that leads you home.
Thank you. Thank you.
fallen princess's body was never found, because she was rescued by a local boatman who found her and brought her home to his brothers. It wasn't until later that they discovered she was the missing princess. The brothers had heard of her siblings' vicious war for the throne, so they vowed to keep her identity a secret. They named her Jack and had her dress and act like a boy. The brothers raised Jack as their own brother, but they eagerly awaited the day when her tyrannical siblings would at last fall so she could take the throne.
This truth can stop the war in the Chessland. Jack? What are you doing here?
Alice! It's you! My brothers told me to stay home. I was so worried about them. And I was right. There's a big battle out there. They're going to die if I don't help them.
And how would they feel if you died too? No, you need to stay here, okay? I'll help them.
Brother, is this wretch your Red Queen? Come then, and I'll finish you as well.
Thank you.
of you deserve your crowns, nor to learn the truth of your sister. Brothers, these tyrants are yours now. Jack, it's time to reveal your identity. You don't have to hide your braid anymore. Take these. They belong to you. You're the true Red Queen from the prophecy. I hope you'll rule with wisdom and kindness, just like your parents. And maybe someday, you can help me find my way home.
Wait, Alice! Look what I found! While I was waiting, I gathered all the shards of the last looking glass. Do you think it still works?
Thank you.
It's time to go home.
Dinah? What happened?